Shams. 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 How long must I wait, Shams? How long must I search from one unfriendly house to another? How long will you evade me from corner to corner, from alley to alley? I'm not alive. Do you smell the decay?
Does he no longer hear me?
Yesterday was glory and joy. Today, a blackened burn everywhere. I'm not at home here, here in this place of distraction. What am I doing here? How did I get here on this hard road? If only the strange neighborhood had a hint of him.
It's Zerkob the goldsmith at work, my Mevlana's greatest disciple, and my colleague, my mentor.
I found treasure in the form of a maker of gold leaf, Zerkob. His gold hammer spoke to me. Lift the darkness, it said. Unveil the sun, for Shams is immortal. Shams is with me forever. Listen, O listener. Listen to my plaintive cry. Listen to my longing, or else I die. From the sweet home of my bed was I torn, and so my pain and crucial longing was born. Oh, for a friend to know my burning state, that our souls may mingle and contemplate. Do you wish to know the fire, the flow? Listen, my listener, then you shall know. Mevlana Rumi's Masnavi will be heard from Arabia to Chin. Wherever there is love of learning, there the Masnavi will live and carry with it the name of my master, Jalaluddin Rumi. There is a passion in me that doesn't long for anything from another human being. Let the wind blow through us. Let Shams cover our shadows like snow.
Man.